show you how to make a diamond sword in Minecraft and some armor in Minecraft. So, this is very simple, so I will show you how to do it. First off, you're gonna want to go... Actually, I have to go to my world first. First, you have to make a crafting table. And you have to have some diamond. Well, I'm going to show you how to make a sword first. So you need some diamond. And just one stick. So you have to put this in the right order to make this tool work. Kind of like a shape of a sword. So... you put two diamonds right here, and you put one stick right here, and voila, you have made your sword. Hold on, I need to turn off the music, it's probably annoying you guys. How do you do it? Show you how to make your boot armor. So for boots, you just put two on these two left squares and the same on the right. And as you can see, you have made your boots. Now, you're gonna wanna have to, for some reason the music's still on. Some leggings armor. So, let me get some more diamond. Okay. Now you open up your craft table again. And for to make leggings, you need to make the shape of like the pants or regular pants. And as you can see, it's like the correct order. See? So just remember that. And you had just made your leggings. Now for chest plate, it takes a lot of diamonds, so I'll just teach you. So you put the shapes from the chest plate, so you put it one on left and one on right, and you just fill in these squares. As you can see, you just made your diamond chest plate. Now I'm going to show you how to make the helmet. Helmet is pretty simple, and that's how you do it. So you have just made your helmet too. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll be making more tutorials.